Damn, I'm hungry as fuck. Alright, James, what you trying to eat then?
Chick-fil-A.
Bro, is that all you ever eat?
Is all you ever do complain?
Excuse me, young man.
Oh, hey, what's up, old man?
Hello there, I just wanted to speak to you because you remind me of my son.
Oh, really? What's he look like?
Oh, let me pull up a picture of him real quick. He looks like this.
Bro, the body really does look like you.
I know, right? The spitted image of him.
Yeah, you know, I don't really see it.
What you mean you don't see it? I mean, you're both light-skinned. The cheekbones, the forehead.
I don't know, man. Like I said, I just don't see it.
I mean, I see what you're saying. Kinda. My son is a little bit cuter. But don't sell yourself short like that.
Damn, personally, I wouldn't take that disrespect.
No disrespect, just the truth.
Hey, Brad, y'all better shut the hell up. Cause I will commit elderly abuse on your ass.
No balls. You won't do it.
What's wrong, lad? No need to get up in your feels.
Bro, get up in my feels? You're basically comparing me to Shrek's left nut.
Hey, man. That's taking it too far. My son doesn't look like a...
Ooh. Damn, bro. You could at least let him finish the sentence.
Nope. Screw him. And I would do it to you. But I need a ride home.